Goal, UCLA.
No surprise, Hailie Mace will be the one to take it. It'll be Mace versus Megan Delaney. And it's a goal for Hailie Mace, making her second of the game, 2-0 UCLA.
And an absolutely clinical penalty there from Hailie Mace. Made her mind up nice and early, no messing about, puts her laces through the back of the ball, just like we saw with that first goal, and finds the side netting.